Hello friends, this is Deepa. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make carrot sandwich with garlic toast. This is one of my favorite morning breakfast. And let me show you the ingredients that you need to make this carrot sandwich. And here is two slices of garlic bread toast. You can check out my channel to know how to make this garlic toast by yourself. And here is onion cut into lengthwise. I have some coriander leaves for garnishing, around 1 tablespoon of coriander leaves finely chopped and finely grated carrots. And fennel seeds around 1/2 teaspoon and oil around 1 tablespoon and 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and salt to your taste. So these are all the ingredients that you need to make this carrot sandwich. And if you don't like garlic toast, you can also replace with ordinary bread toast. So it's up to you. And now we have to prepare carrot stuff first. So place pan on your stove and add 1 tablespoon of oil. Once it hot, add fennel seeds, carrot and onion into it and slightly saute it for a while. Now add your garam masala, turmeric and salt into your carrot and mix it well. Just cook the stuff for around 3 minutes by adding little bit of water to it, because we want our garam masala to cook well with this carrot. So it's been 3 minutes, this carrot is getting cooked, and now you can add your coriander leaves and mix it well. Now this carrot stuff is ready to go into my garlic toast to make carrot sandwich. So switch off the stove and transfer it into a bowl. So here is my garlic toast and carrot stuff. Take a spoon and just add this carrot stuffing into your garlic toast. As I told you earlier, you can also use ordinary bread, which is toasted one with butter. And now I have added my carrot stuffing into this toast, and now place another slice of bread on its top and using a pizza cutter or knife, just cut your sandwich like this. So now I'm done with my carrot sandwich. So see, it's nicely stuffed inside. So here is my carrot sandwich with garlic toast, ready to take for breakfast. And you can also make this dish as evening snack also. So friends, this is how about making carrot sandwich at your home. Try this recipe, and this is very awesome. And thanks for watching my videos. Keep watching my channel for more exotic and delicious Indian recipes and international recipes. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.